Now to the latest on COVID-19 here in Kern County. The Department of Public Health today updating its dashboard this morning to show 845 new positive cases, but no new deaths attributed to COVID-19. State data shows we still have 30 patients hospitalized with the virus here in Kern County, 5 patients currently being cared for in intensive care units. Since the start of the pandemic, nearly 2,500 people have died from COVID-19 here in Kern County.